Hello everyone, Dr. Rawls here. Question, what's the difference between acute Lyme disease and chronic Lyme disease? And the answer is a lot. With acute Lyme disease, you've got a microbe that has never entered your system before that enters through a tick bite, and it can be one microbe or different microbes. You know, we have co-infections with Lyme disease. So the symptoms that you may have are the tug of war that occurs acutely between your immune system and that microbe. So if your immune system is strong, that reaction may be very mild. So a lot of people that pick up Borrelia with a tick bite, the immune system has built-in knowledge of that microbe, and therefore it can take care of it without causing you a lot of discomfort. You may have like just mild symptoms or sometimes no symptoms at all. So often the acute infection with Lyme disease is rather mild. That's why so many people pick it up and they don't know about it. But these microbes, we call them stealth microbes because they live inside cells and they get in the deep recesses of the body. They can get into our system and disperse throughout all of our tissues and be there and not cause symptoms. And you can have them there for years and years and years. And you don't hear from them again until your immune system becomes disrupted or depressed for whatever reason. So that can be chronic stress. That can be a variety of factors that cause disruption of normal immune system functions. And these microbes that are out in your system start to flourish. So that's what chronic Lyme disease is. So acute, brand new microbe. But with chronic infection, the microbes have been there, and they may have been there for a very long time. So acute infection with rather mild symptoms means that the immune system is robust. It's doing what it's supposed to do. Chronic infection only occurs when the immune system has become disrupted. So that's the really big difference. So anytime you have a chronic infection with a microbe, you have a disruption of immune system. You've got chronic immune dysfunction going on. And that not only allows that microbe, but all the microbes in the body. You know, we have so many things that are kind of borderline that aren't our friendly flora that can cause problems, and a healthy immune system keeps those things in the box. But when your immune system becomes depressed, then they start to flourish. So a chronic infection, chronic Lyme disease, is never a microbe. It's a disruption of the entire microbiome. So you have reactivation of viruses like Epstein-Barr virus. You've got disruption of the normal flora and the balance of the microbes in the gut. So we do have microbes throughout our body that start to flourish. So there's a lot of difference in the range of symptoms. And once that chronic infection gets going, it just keeps the immune system disrupted, and it becomes a chronic misery that lasts a lifetime. So getting over that is breaking the cycle, restoring immune system functions, reducing those stresses that were affecting the immune system in the first place, and using herbal therapy to suppress the microbes and restore normal immune system functions. So it's really important to differentiate between those two. Acute infections, sometimes antibiotics are really valuable in knocking those microbes down and getting things back the way they should. But again, rarely will antibiotics eliminate it. Chronic infection, that's more restoring the immune system while you're suppressing the microbes, and herbs and other things work better for that. So for more information, check out my website, rawlsmd.com. I've got a lot of information on these topics and others. Really important to help people understand how to go about that journey of recovery. And also, please take the time to sign up for a newsletter. We've got lots of great information coming at you regularly. So take care. Thanks. Hey, thanks for watching. And if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Take the time to leave comments Ask me questions. Let me know about other things that you would like to hear about. Thank you.